She's sitting by herself and feeding all the birds a day. And then you sat down, but you didn't have the words to say. She just stared off in the distance and questioned her existence, asking God why, but he won't listen. The doctor gave her a low chance to survive. She said, I'm waiting around to die before my dance in the sky. And she laughed, but it was solely out of fear. Use the humor to forget the brain tumor that appeared. The young couple is Daisy and Danny, something special, sitting by the lake, throwing pebbles within arm's reach, but you're very much farther than it seems. With miles in between, here you start to lose a dream. The days pass and there's less time at home, too weak to walk around and to breathe on her own. You were shaken to the bone, cause you knew the time's near, and she whispered right into your ear, but it was too faint. Grab both your hands a little louder now. She said, I really wanna dance. And you were by her side. She looked at you with tired eyes. Said the fire's died. You held her the entire time. She was sleeping when the Colonel took his flight. Dancing gentle into that good night. Turn out the light. Waking up in the morning by yourself again, sitting at the edge of the bed, you felt irrelevant. Went on your way, got up to start your day. Under the radar, you fly, but you're fine with your way. Sunshine in today, but you're closing the curtains, determined to be your own burden. And you got your sack lunch in your right, got your keys in your left. No one to say goodbye as you leave unimpressed. And the best of your day is left, it's in the past. Such a shame that the dreams don't last. And you rode down the street when you saw the trees sway around as the leaves just dance to the ground. With a frown, you thought about a girl you once knew. When you're alone, man, who do you run to? Leave it all behind you. They say to ignore what reminds you. You'll find soon that you do not want to. You were zooming down the street, tears moving down your cheeks. And with every creep of second, she was present in the seat. Stepped on the gas, dropped your head in your hand, said, Daisy, I can't wait to dance. You were in the wrong lane as the cars collide. The light bright, now black and white, there's no fight.